medical scientist seek to create health people, born by Victoria in Ontario Rose, Part 2. The Ontario Rose Health Beam operates on a scope of 12 caloric that monitor and analyze both the epidermis and blood of the wearer by scientific means, already known in the scientific community. Within minutes, this health beam will adjust to the wearer's ideal body chemistry, taking into account any medical condition or malady, such as a heart disease, diabetes, or cancer. The Ontario Rose Health Beam cannot cure this ailment, but by constant monitoring and heeding its warnings, the wearer might ward off the progression and may ever arrest complications attributed to diabetes. If any of the symptoms come to a crucial level, then the streak will flash in the appropriate color. For example, red refers to the cardiovascular system, that is heart and veins. Orange refers to very serious dehydration, where fluids are vital. Yellow refers to a fever or virus incubating, which needs addressing. Green refers to a most normal state of health conductivity to wearer. Blue refers to the renal organs regarding kidney and liver function. Indigo refers to allergies of mild food poisoning needing attention. Violet refers to the sobriety level under influence of alcohol and drugs. White refers to the blood glucose level and will flash when sugar is dangerously high or very low, needing immediate attention. Pink refers to the pancreas and onset of pancreatic cancer or malady. Black refers to the incubation of any cancer cells outside the brain. Brown refers to any ulcer, ailment, digestive or bone disturbance. Gray refers to brain activity, malfunction, including impending stroke. We urge the medical community to take our idea to the invention and manufacturing level, bringing this concerted endeavor to fruition. Please contact the Lincoln Studio for the fine art and film production by phone 516-360-8100 or by email